It may not be my own personal barometer of success, but it seems to be the barometer of success for the majority of people. So I kind of democratically get voted out in this sense. But for me, the definition of a successful film is not whether it reaches three figures or not. Pan Baja Barat earned 22 crores for hell. You know, for God's sake, that's really piddly shit compared to the kind of numbers that we're seeing today. But look at the memory of that film. You know, how many people have watched it over and over again on ZMAX when it comes every Sunday, every month by demand? How many people have watched it on DVD? My DVD wala tells me there's no DVD that gets rented out more than Band Baja. And most times it's kids who ask for it. So many people have seen it on flight. So many people come up and say, humne aapki picture 6 baar dekhi, 8 baar dekhi. There is a memory, there is a significance to it. I could have also passed up. It was
there was a significant.
Okay, Ranveer, both of your earlier films. You
so played? Yeah, significant films, films that have a lasting memory, films that people remember and remember fondly. That is a successful film. It doesn't matter how much money you make. Udaan for me is a successful, significant film with a fond memory. Pan Baja Barat is, Andaaz Apna Apna is. You know, it's great if your producers make a lot of money and you manage to establish a commercial standing. I think it's important to establish a commercial standing because it empowers you as an artist in a line of work where it's considered as much a business as much it is as an art. It is important for an artist to be empowered and feel secure in a commercial standing because then you can make brave choices, you know. Tomorrow, I will be free to make the kinds of choices of films I want to. I will be more confident about them because I know that I can increase the bandwidth of what kind of stories are being told by my choices. Those films will automatically become commercial with my name attached to them if I have established a commercial standing. So I'm not saying it's not important, but it's not the only barometer of success.
Okay.